Birth control and sexually transmitted diseases will likely be required topics in school sex ed classes. The state legislature passed the legislation, and Governor Doyle says he will sign it. But debate over the law is heating up. 12 News' Kyler Berge talked with two local groups that see the rules having a huge impact.
The new law says if a school teaches sex education, birth control and STDs must be part of the curriculum. Tanya Atkinson with Planned Parenthood of Wisconsin calls this a victory.
One of the things that's very critical is that youth have the information, the comprehensive information, the medically accurate information to help arm them to make good, healthy decisions.
Abstinence must now be taught in concert with information about birth control, which worries Matt Sandy from Pro-Life Wisconsin.
Government-funded birth control, whether it's provided directly or promoted educationally, encourages teen sexual activity. It fuels it, and all the social pathologies that follow from it.
Many larger districts like MPS already include birth control information in their human growth and development classes. For parents in districts who disagree, there are options.
Districts can opt not to teach sex ed at all, and parents still have the option to remove their child from any sex ed class. Some call those choices a solution.
We're exceptionally grateful that they recognized the public health crisis and took statewide action. It's a statewide crisis and it requires a statewide response.
Others say a blanket approach is the wrong one.
They are thereby effectively prohibiting a local public school district from having an abstinence-only or abstinence-centered program, and that's wrong.
It's a debate that, law or not, both sides promise to continue. In Milwaukee, Kyler Berge, WISN 12 News.
The bill passed the legislature nearly along party lines with one Democratic representative voting no.